So 5.8 seconds. Something a play they probably did in practice, you know. Mikey Williams will launch.
Wow.
And it's a three.
And Mikey really wanted that. He had in mind was to score against Pinto. A lot of dribbles for Mikey Williams. And remember, Ginebra could have fouled early on the third dribble. But no fouls. Pinagbayad ngayon sila ni Mikey Williams with a booming three.